For the tools and techniques you need to make or repair bags, shoes, clothing, and much more, this is the Ohio Travel Bag Workshop. Today, we're going to show you how to install a grommet. You'll need a cutting pad, a punch to cut a hole, a grommet setter kit, and a rawhide hammer. We're cutting into a leather strip and using a leather punch. With any material, you'll want to punch a hole the same size as the interior diameter of your grommet. Place your punch, hit the hammer, cut the hole. If it doesn't go through all the way the first time, that's okay. Just try it again. Next, you'll want to set the grommet under the leather and place the washer over the top of the leather. Place the grommet on the setter base, place the setter on the top of the washer. Now hit the whole setter a few times with your rawhide mallet. And there you have it, a quick grommet install. Try it yourself. Find all these tools and much more at ohiotravelbag.com.